It's Dr. Blau, BLAU, and I'm a board certified plastic surgeon and a gynecomastia surgeon. Basically, I do only gynecomastia surgery in my surgical center, and I do more than 400, close to 500 gynecomastia cases a year. I do many, many bodybuilders, and I do young people. You see here, this is a young person. He's now 20 years old. That at age 18 had gynecomastia surgery by a board certified plastic surgeon, and he's not happy because the gynecomastia is still there, especially in the right side, and it bothers him psychologically, especially that he's in such a good shape. Okay, I'll let him talk.
So I've been training for most of my life. So initially when I got this problem around the age of 17 or 18, I just wanted to immediately have it removed. But initially from the swelling, I thought the problem was fixed since the nipple wasn't puffy anymore. But after the swelling subsided, I noticed the gland tissue was still there, primarily on this side. So I just, from this, have realized if you're gonna get it done, you have to go to, obviously, the best at this. You want someone that specializes in it, so you don't have to get it done multiple times.
You got from a friend. How did you get my name?
You were referred all over the bodybuilding community online as the best person to go to get this individually thing taken care of, because you just don't want it to get it to come back. So,
did you have any friends that know about me?
Several, yeah, just in the gym. Everyone that had the procedure done by you never had to come back, never had any complaints. It just was smooth. They were back in the gym within a month after the surgery, and it wasn't a big deal at all.
Yeah, so I just want to emphasize again that the only surgery I do is gynecomastia surgery. I did over 10,000 cases. I did more than 2,000 bodybuilders, and I know that bodybuilders like this patient, they care as much or more than anybody because they work so hard to get everything perfect. And once they have the gynecomastia, it's really psychologically and physically, they're not happy. That's what, so once we do the surgery, my experience is that the people, they become much happier, and usually I don't see them after it because they're happy and they don't suffer from this anymore. Recurrence rate after surgery is extremely low. It's less than 1%. And in our practice, we tell people if it's going to reoccur, you have free surgery. But so far, we didn't have to do it. But I do, I sympathize with young people like this man. And it's unfortunate what happened with the first surgery. Thank you. It's Dr. Blau.